Hi guys, I'm Andrew, a teacher from Corran Corner. I come from England, the north of England, a city called York. The old one, not the new one, because that's in America. First of all, in fact is used within a sentence, and it's used to emphasize a previous statement. For example, he's really rich. In fact, he's probably the richest man in Taipei. I'm talking about myself here. And actually is used for correcting the previous statement. So for example, he's the richest man in Taipei. Actually, I don't think he's very rich at all, thinking about it. So either you can correct yourself, or somebody could correct you. They can say, oh, I think he's a really rich person. Well, actually, no, he's not rich at all. Hi guys, if you enjoyed the video, don't forget to leave a like. Also, comment below your own thoughts. If you want more videos like this one, don't forget to subscribe.